Hi, my name is Vija, and I'm a home cook on Foodnome.
I've always been into cooking.
Definitely a great way to be social and bring people together and, you know, all that jazz. It's great. People love food, you know what I mean? It's the one thing that we can all say that makes us happy. So the food culture that I come from is typically like soul food, mac and cheese, greens, cornbread. I kind of branched off. You get tired of eating the same stuff. I've been in LA, Riverside County all my life. This is my California. It's been 3 years since I've been cooking professionally. I want to be that person to really move my family in a whole nother direction. In my family, there's not much going on to where I can say, you know, we got a whole family business and we have something we can build off on for generations after that to eat off of. And I don't have that in my family. So I want to be that person to really put my family into a position they deserve to be in. You know what I mean? So I decided to name this Sunday dinner because Sunday dinner was like the most important day to make sure like we had a meal, like a home cooked meal on the table. You know what I mean? So I plan on taking over the world with this. You know, I want everybody eating Sunday dinner. I think it's so important to have some kind of platform to where people can find you. I had a friend who was just like the other day, he's like, oh, about like this website. And I'm like, yeah, that's Foodnome. Like, yeah. if you can trust Riverside County to inspect, you know, your favorite little mom and pop shop, they're gonna do a good job inspecting your home. So I think it's great. I'm super excited. That's why I really couldn't wait for all this to go down, because I'm like, come on, like, let's go. You can have my address now and you know it's safe. Like, we're good, yeah. You want a stronger community? Do it. It's the best thing you can do. You're vegan, right?
Yeah.
You're vegan and gluten-free, right? You are a girl. Not for real. I think I'm just like a people pleaser, so I kind of like, you know, doing stuff to make people smile, and like food is like the number one thing that makes people happy, you know what I mean? So we're all in some way destined for greatness. Not everybody's gonna get there, but you know, the ones who are working hard and are strong enough to make it and to not quit, give up, gotta work out. So I'm glad the opportunity is there, but it definitely means something to me. Because I want to be, you know, like I said, I want to be on top of the world. And I want my family with me. I want us to eat, you know what I mean? Take trips, travel, do everything. This is my opportunity to, you know, help us get there. So I'm settled into that. Your family is just your support circle. You know, they're the people that you lean on. They're people that you count on. It doesn't have to be blood. You know, like I said, my friends they've been around me for so long now. I don't think of them as friends anymore. I think of them as family until we're friends and we go out and we go, hang out. You know, I finally decided what I wanted to do in life, and yeah, it's gonna be hard. Nothing's gonna be easy, especially stuff that you really want, but it means everything. It just means I'm one step closer to taking over the world.